Psalm 92:5 says, O Lord, how great are your works! Your thoughts are very deep. God's thoughts and wisdom are very deep, so deep in fact that we sometimes resist or disbelieve them. If you've ever been given advice that you didn't think would work, you know what I mean. Haven't we all asked someone reputable for instruction? And when they give it, we're like, well, they don't know what they're talking about. We resist because we either really don't believe it will work, or we simply don't like the advice that was given and don't want to take it. God, in His infinite glory and wisdom, has given us all things pertaining to life and godliness. 2 Peter 1:3. And He has given us advice on any difficult situation we are faced with. So why don't we heed it? I don't believe it to be a matter of disbelief, but God's thoughts are so deep we sometimes don't want to do what needs to be done. If there is a person you dislike, almost to the point of hate, almost, God says love them. If you get into an argument and you know you're right, God says a kind word turns away wrath. If you want to be a great and powerful in the kingdom, God says be a servant. James 3:15 through 17 says, Who is wise and understanding among you? Let him show by good conduct that his works are done in the meekness of wisdom. But if you have bitter envy and self-seeking in your hearts, do not boast and lie against the truth. This wisdom does not descend from above, but is earthly, sensual, demonic. For where envy and self-seeking exist, confusion and every evil thing are there. But the wisdom that is from above is first pure, then peaceable, gentle, willing to yield, full of mercy and good fruits, without partiality and without hypocrisy. Let it never be said of us, because of pride or self-seeking, that we didn't take God's advice on a matter. Let us all strive for the wisdom that is from above, which is first pure, then peaceable, gentle, willing to yield, full of mercy and good fruits, without partiality and without hypocrisy. With love, Brittany. For even more Virtuous resources, devotionals, modest fashion, and homemaking advice, visit virtuousmagazine.com.